Russian embassy, Mr. Nikolai Pokalov.
Dear friends, dear ladies and gentlemen, today I want to address you not as members of diplomatic community, public servants or government officials, but rather as people united by their passions for sports. Just like during the FIFA 2018 World Cup in Russia that concluded almost a month ago, many teams representing their countries from all across the globe faced each other on their field during the DC Diplomatic World Cup. Our players might be not as good as Ronaldo and Messi, but they certainly showed impressive skills and true sportsmanship, keeping the audience at the edge of their seats during every match. Each team has done a tremendous job, but in tournaments like this, there can be only one winner. On behalf of the Russian Embassy in the United States, I would like to extend our heartfelt congratulations to the Serbian team. To the rest, Russian Embassy's team included, I want to say that there is a whole year ahead of us, so let's get back to practice and do better next time. Thanks also go out to the Office of DC Mayor and the US Department of Parks and Recreation for making such well-planned and organized events.
Grande José!
Grande José!
Soccer and sports in general have always brought people together and sometimes amended differences and misunderstandings better than most qualified diplomats. I honestly believe that events like this must become another great tradition in Washington, D.C. to promote peace, friendship, and healthy lifestyle. Thank you.